All right, so now on to our health correspondent, Dr. Lin. Now, Dr. Lin, if you don't mind me asking, what is the coronavirus? The coronavirus, or COVID-19, is a newly discovered strain of the coronavirus. It causes respiratory problems in people and gives them flu-like symptoms. Now, where did the virus come from? The first major outbreak was in Wuhan, China, and health experts believe that it stemmed from a live animal market. Particularly, the bats are the most likely culprit for carrying the coronavirus. And why is this virus different from other viruses? One of the things that make coronavirus different from other viruses is that there is no vaccine for the virus at this time, which makes the spread of it much, much easier because it does have many flu-like symptoms and qualities when it comes to its spread and what it affects. It mainly affects the respiratory system, which can lead to pneumonia and, in cases, death. What is the basic structure of the virus? As you can tell by this incredibly well-structured coronavirus model, these little spikes on the outside of the virus are proteins, and this is how the virus actually interlocks with the human cell membrane, so it is able to get the virus into the body and begin infection. What can we do to stay healthy? The best way to stay safe is just to stay away from people, cover your cough, and wash your hands frequently. There's very little we can do until there is an actual vaccine, so the best thing you can do is stay inside and stay away from people. Thank you.